Jack! What are you doing, Jack?
What are you going to do to me?
Oh, I thought I'd just ask you to come inside with me.
What if I didn't want to come?
Well, I'd probably ask you why.
Because I'm not crazy.
You suffer from a delusional disorder. It doesn't mean you're crazy. It just means you're confused. And you're here instead of jail because your condition was determined to play a role in your crime.
I didn't kill that cop, but I don't remember.
Your mind's ability to distinguish between your fantasies and the real events that have happened to you.
Not the real events that have happened to me have been fucked up. Not my mind!
Jack, I'd like to ask you a question, if I may.
It's when the people around here start asking for things.
Okay. Smoke?
That's what you want to ask?
I wanted to ask you how your treatments with Dr. Becker are progressing.
Why?
Oh, I hope you tell me if that wasn't the case.
Why? What would you do?
I was trying to make it stop.
I'm not sure I want him to stop.
So it's helping.
They're making me feel like a different person.